welcomes you Gurjeet Walia Palia YouTube channel. Subscribe the channel, like and comment also. Today you are going to watching video of 12th class last school morning assembly. School life ending day. All 12th students missing golden flower school day. Although no one can go back and make a brand new start, anyone can start from now and make a brand new ending.
छल कपट मिटाना है जग से प्रभु हिम्मत दो हमको छल कपट मिटाना है जग से प्रभु हिम्मत दो हमको प्रभु हिम्मत दो प्रभु हिम्मत दो प्रभु हिम्मत दो हमको छल कपट प्रभु हिम्मत दो हमको कपट मिटाना है जग से प्रभु
Thank you. 2010. In previous class, when I was sick and changed the face, with excitement to learn something, with a break of rules and the insurance work, along with trying to learn something, by the bottom and above of it. And now I'm standing in front of you as the old representative, head of the constitution. They want most people say that time and time makes children, and that is nothing to do with in the case of students' life. From the day when we join the school, and the day when we build the school with a failure, from going to school class with heavy breath, to going from school to work with heavy load, from crying on the first day of the school to the crying on the last day of school, from frustration to emotion, the time goes so fast. As everybody present here has feelings as a student, and also our teachers also have feelings as a student. So I would like to share some of my student memories that I spent in the school. First, about PLC class. My first teacher was Mrs. Vanda Tari. My name is some of the teachers also. PLC is seen as the first year and first year to have world success and world journey. And my journey in the school was made with her Vandana. My mother was told me that Vandana never treated me as just student in the campus, but as an oversight. As I might be building, I was the girl who went to play, trying to work with me. And from that country, she moved me to the student who is now prominent to speak in front of the world. It was such a wonderful memory and such a beautiful journey, bringing us into the rest of the question learner, gazing the Pattana, then finding the Deepana, the Fazanse, and finding the Nirvana. Memory is full of excitement, joy, and wonder. Gita Nansa Dhan and love for me when I came in 5th standard from class 3rd. His answers encouragement and support during the whole examination, such a wonderful things. And I also want to share the most tragic memory of mine in class 6th. As on the first day of class, my class teacher instructed me to bring papers from A section, as I was in B, and the class teacher A section was my mother, I mean Mrs. Priyavarana. I thought, many of me and last other journeys never stay in class only. But it didn't happen like that. I entered the class and I said, permission for later, but that's not permission to come down. And at that moment, I realized that every teacher has encouraged it. And we should encourage every teacher's class with taking the permission. And once I made some lines, I always knew within that 100 years would bring me love. That I always knew within that 100 years would bring me love. But I would never knew that within that 100 laughter would bring me cry. Within that 100 laughter would bring me cry. All it was just my lovely memories. But my favorite part of the school is becoming head of the 11th class in hospital 2. I felt myself as so much special and thus as being the head of the association, going to our CSK school was for me. Since I was in 6th standard, and the moment from wanting to become to the moment waiting for the announcement of new headed by a certain Hitchana was just like a dream. But when my name was announced, it was like my dream came true. It was the moment that there was tear of happiness in my eyes, and I was thanking to God, management, teachers, and everybody who was now here for making my dream fulfilled and for giving me such a great opportunity. There is much more to say, but just ending my words with a heartfelt sorry to everybody if I ever hurt you or did anything that didn't like you. And thank you to so much for your support throughout the year, who are the helper and the wider swing of the association. And at last, also big huge thanks to my wife, my destiny, for bringing me to this school, going to my senior city school, and for bringing me and making me the part of this family. Thank you.
This journey has taken a long way far to the essence of life. Good morning, you people, from our last time. When I first arrived in this school on 1st of April 2014, I was quite introverted and fearful. I never thought I would be the head boy of this school. My first class started purposelessly. I took time to settle, and then art and craft exhibition amazed me. Then in fifth class, my interest grew in math classes due to my teacher. When I was a child, I always wanted to complete class trials as soon as possible. But now it has just passed in a figure of 5. I always used to enjoy seeing new books and meeting new friends in new sessions. Then arriving in senior days, there was a bit of excitement and phobia at the same time. In section 7, GO, or so called conversation period, played an integral role in developing my communication skills and participated in various R&P activities. Some won, some lost, but my credibility grew by manifold. I also enjoyed secondary games. They were just like meetup for whole school. Most of the time passed in lockdown. Things went online, study got little down. But even that time, a teacher kept their best. Returning back after lockdown, everything seemed new and weird. In 10, lockdown again knocked me through, and I feared my test might prove out to be lifetime. But then school opened in July, and studies spent with extra classes. A new world view. There are 4 exams will be 2 runs. OMR approach was new to me. And giving 4 exams is also a one-time experience. And last, I passed with 5 girls. One of the biggest questions to this stream came my way. As I like math, I do it. A new journey of learning math event went fine in case of art person. But currently to me all way. Sir always tried to protect the value of my mind. This is my final year about to end. In terms of interest and curriculum. In a state of topsy-turvy, sometimes I see a long way ahead, otherwise I find myself lost. Being handwriting was never a burden, as I thought earlier, but a chance to learn and grow. School acts like a micro-society. We have to meet new people, learn from their experiences. For me, as a subject, gave me new perspective. Beyond classroom, I learn morals, life lessons, attitude to tables, real life problems. When it came to hostels, I learned to adjust to different people, and hostel life gave me ability to sit for long hours of study. Those things were great, but still, they are made up for reform. More compassion than competition. More understanding than wrong learning. And more humility than poverty. Thank you for being a part of my life. I express a special thank you to management for every opportunity, school year for every learning, fellow student for all your help. Kahani khatam hai, ya shuru hone ko hai. Subah nahi hai, ya phir raat hone ko hai. Kahani khatam hai, ya shuru hone ko hai. Subah nahi hai, ya phir raat hone ko hai. Aane wala waqt dega khana, ya phir se milegi jo aaye. Kab kya hai, kya pata. Goodbye. Thank you.
In the same manner, here comes Chitrin Chantolini Mata.
छोटी छोटी चित्राई यादें बिछी हुई है लम्बों की नौकर नंगे पैर उन पर चलते चलते इतनी दूर आ गए हैं हम अब भूल गए हैं कि जूते कहाँ उतारे थे एडी कोमल थी जब आए थे थोड़ी सी कोमल है अभी भी और थोड़ी सी कोमल ही रहेगी एक खट्टी मीठी यादों की शरारत जब तक उन्हें गुनगुनाती रहेगी सर भूल गए हैं कि जूते कहाँ उतारे थे पर लगता है अब उनकी जरूरत नहीं दीज लाइन्स वेन आफ्टर डिस्क्राइब माय स्टेट ऑफ माइंड प्रेजेंटली I have kids so far in life making hell a lot of mistakes that I can't go back and rectify them. I came into this school in 2010 in nursery class and today is my 12th in 2024. I have seen this institution evolving, its lows and highs, colorful of at least 3 principles and much more. When it comes to what value this school has added to me, I think in a way it gave me wings and ability to think without prejudices. Ability to think without prejudices, and in a way, I learned much more from discussions and deliberations with people than what could I have learned in the class. In class, just give me a form of the basic learning. If I was to share something with you in a form of like lessons, these lines can be beautifully summarized in a poem called If by Rudyard Kipling. If you can keep your head when all about you are losing theirs and laying it on you. If you can trust yourself when all may doubt you but make allowance for their doubting too. If you can wait and not be tired of waiting or being lied about, don't derealize. Or being hated, don't give away to hating. And A, don't look too good, not talk too wise. If you can dream and not make dreams your master. If you can think and not make thoughts your aim. If you can meet with crime and disaster and keep those three postures just the same. If you can learn to hear the truth you have spoken, twisted by the names to make the trap for the fools. Or what things you gave your life to, broke in the stew, and build them up with one of tools. If you can make a heap of all your winnings and risk it on one turn of torch and fish, and never break the world and lose and start again at the beginning, and never let the world about you loss. So hold on when there is nothing in you except the will which says hold on. If you can talk with crowd and never leave your virtue, or walk with kings, nor lose the crown of death. If neither foes nor living friends can hurt you, if all can come to you but none too much, if you can fill the unforming minute with the 60 seconds of distance run, yours is the earth and everything that's in it, and which is more, you will be met by the earth. Hope you people will understand this poem and see if it works for you. Most important thing in this school for me is its people. I'm grateful to everyone, starting right from their directors to principals, teachers for their lessons, supporting staff for keeping the things in place, or my seniors who have passed for the inspiration, or my juniors for all your love, and you, my dear friends, for every support and care you gave me. Thank you for everything. I'm sorry, and I apologize to whom I have hurt it in any way for any misunderstanding, argument, or difference in beliefs. जिन्हें हम से आगे तुम नजर देख पाती तो तुम जान पाती कि मैं क्या सोचता हूँ। वो आवाज तुमको भी सुनाई पाती तो तुम जान पाती कि मैं क्या सोचता हूँ। जिसका तुम्हारी जो पर्दा सरकता खिड़कियों से आगे से तुम देखते आंखों से आंखों की जो पलकें हटाते तो तुम देख पाते कि मैं क्या सोचता हूँ तो तुम देख पाते कि मैं क्या सोचता हूँ। आई ऑल्सो हैव मेनी रिग्रेट्स। आई थिंक आई कुड हैव पार्टिसिपेटेड मोर एक्टिविटीज। आई थिंक आई कुड हैव यूटिलाइज्ड दिस लर्निंग मशीन मोर इफेक्टिवली। आई कुड हैव डेवलप्ड माय इंटरेस्ट इन मैथमेटिक्स एंड स्पोर्ट्स मच मोर। सो आई डोंट वांट यू पीपल टू रिग्रेट इन अ वे आई एम डूइंग। टू सीज एवरी अपॉर्चुनिटी दैट कम्स योर वे। एक्सप्लोर, फाइंड एंड लिव योर पैशन। टेक केयर ऑफ योर्स, योर फैमिली एंड योर कंट्री। ऑल द बेस्ट फॉर एवरीथिंग दैट्स अहेड। Remember, good things are yet to come. Now I'm leaving you people with one of my favorite poems by Poe and Narayan. कितना स्पष्ट होता आगे बढ़ते जाने का मतलब अगर जब दिशाएं हमारे सामने होती हमारे चारों ओर रहती। कितना आसान होता चलते चले जाना यदि केवल हम चलते होते बाकी सब रुका होता। मैंने अक्सर इस अलूल जलूल दुनिया को 10 सीढ़ियों से सोचने और 20 हाथों से पाने की कोशिश में अपने लिए मुश्किल बना दिया है। शुरू में सब यही चाहते हैं कि सब कुछ शुरू से शुरू करें, लेकिन अंत तक पहुंचते हिम्मत हार जाते हैं। हमें कोई दिलचस्पी नहीं रहती कि वह सब कैसे समाप्त होता है जितनी धूमधाम से शुरू हुआ था हमारे चाहने पर। दुर्गम वनों और ऊंचे पर्वतों को जीतते हुए जब तुम अंतिम ऊंचाई भी जीत लोगे तो तुम्हें लगेगा कि कोई अंतर नहीं बचा तुम में और उन पत्थरों की कठोरता में जिन्हें तुमने जीता है। जब तुम अपने मस्तक पर बर्फ का पहला तूफान झेलोगे और कांपोगे नहीं तब तुम पाओगे कि सब कुछ कोई फर्क नहीं होता। सब कुछ जीत लेने में और अंतर हिम्मत कहां है।
devotion as a goodbye time. First, I would like to call discipline in charge for our school. A very good morning, respected principal sir, coordinator ma'am, respected teacher, all my dear friends, as well as juniors. I will sing our third standard is here to sing your song.
तेरी कोची से तो जाता नहीं जो पीछे थैंक यू
शब्दों के साथ बेटा धन्यवाद बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद।
Now I would like to call Harsha Gupta from Pulwati Colony to say a few lines.
असेंबली आने वाले बोर्ड एग्ज़ामों की बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं। मेहनत करें, पढ़ाई करें, अच्छे नंबरों से पास हों, जो कि आप अपने नगर क्षेत्र पलिया और अपने माँ बाप स्कूल का नाम रोशन करें। शुभकामनाएं, बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं आपको। मैं गुरजीत वालिया।